हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम फॉर टुडेज वीडियो लेक्चर ऑफ गणित प्रावीण्य. इन टुडेज लेक्चर वी आर गोइंग टू सॉल्व नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चंस इन प्रैक्टिस एक्सरसाइज 8. ओके, यस्टरडे वी हैव सीन द एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन ऑफ फ्रैक्शंस. ओके, टू डू द एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन द डिनोमिनेटर्स ऑफ द गिवन फ्रैक्शन मस्ट बी इक्वल. ओके, इफ दे आर नॉट इक्वल देन वी हैव टू मेक देम इक्वल बाय फाइंडिंग LCM and converting denominator equal to the LCM. Yesterday we have seen that. Today also the problems which you are going to see, they are also based on the addition and subtraction of the fractions. Okay, see, if you'll observe these examples from problem number 26 to 31, see in the Xerox problem number 26 to 31, addition and subtraction there is together in one example. Okay, so don't worry, we have to go by same method which we have used to do the addition and subtraction of fraction separately. Same method we have to do. Okay, see here, problem number 26. The instruction for the problem number 26 to 31 is simplify the expressions in question number 26 to 31 and write your answers in most reduced form. Okay, so after finding answer, we have to find its reduced form also, smallest term also, that I'll show you. Now see here, problem number 26, 3 upon 4 minus 7 upon 8 plus 5 upon 12. There is subtraction here and addition. When there is addition and subtraction together, do you remember we have done this type of example with the regular numbers, addition and subtraction, or if you know the Bodmas rule. When there are multiple operations, first we have to go by the Bodmas rule, and according to the Bodmas rule, in between subtraction and addition, we have to do addition first. Okay, so first we will rearrange them. The minus 7 upon 8 we will take at the end. See here, 3 upon 4, this plus 5 upon 12 we will bring to here, and minus 7 upon 8. Now see, these fractions directly we cannot add because their denominators are not same. So first of all, we have to make their denominators same. And how to make denominators same? We need to find LCM of these three numbers, 4, 12 and 8. Okay? How to find LCM? LCM of 4, 12 and 8 is what? It's easy to find. See, you can find on the rough page also separately using short division method. Means like this, 4, 12, 8, arrange them. Then all these numbers are divisible by 2. So 2 2s are 4, 2 6s are 12, 2 4s are 8. Again, they are divisible by which prime number? 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 3s are 2 2s are. Okay. All these are prime numbers. Now LCM is what? Multiplication of common factors and non-common factors. So 2 into 2, these 2, and 1 into 3 into 2. Okay. That is 2 3s are 6, 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 12 2s are 24. In this way also you can find LCM. Or in short, if you want to use shortcut, how to do that? See, between this 4, 12 and 8, 4, 12 and 8, 12 is the greatest number. So write table of 12. See, 12 ones are 12. When you write first 12 ones are 12, first multiple, check whether 12 is in table of 4. 12 is in table of 4, yes, but is 12 in table of 8? No. So 12 cannot be LCM. Then write 12 twos are 24. Now check, is there 24 in table of 4? Yes. Is there 24 in table of 8? Yes. So 24 is in table of 4, table of 8, as well as in table of 12 also. That means what? 24 is the LCM of 4, 12 and 8. Finish. Once we find LCM, then our half example is done. Why? Because see, we got LCM 24, that means what? We have to make their denominators equal to 24. We have to make their denominators 24. Accordingly, we have to do the changes. First, see, 3 upon 4. take 3 upon 4. Now see, here denominator is 4, we have to make it 24, right? So 4 multiplied by how many? 24. 4 6 are 24. And since we have multiplied in the denominator by 6, same operation we have to do in the numerator. Plus 5 upon 12. 12 multiplied by how many? 24. 12 2s are. So 5 2s are. Minus 7 upon 8. 8 multiplied by how many? 8 3s are. So 7 3s are. Understood? Next. 6 3s are 18. 6 4s are 24. Plus 5 2s are 10. 12 2s are 24. Minus 7 3s are 21. 8 3s are 24. Now, denominators are same. Do the addition and subtraction of numerators. Okay. Now 18 plus 10, 28 minus 21 upon 24. 28 minus 21, 8 minus 1, 7. 2 minus 2, 0. That is 7 upon 24. 7 upon 24 is our answer. But again, answer we have to convert into reduced form, smallest term. Means we have to find smallest equivalent fraction of 7 upon 24. Can we find, or it is reduced form itself? 7 upon 24 is reduced form only, or we can find the reduced form than this? 7 and 24, are they? So how to find reduced form? Both the numerators and denominators we have to divide by same number or their by their HCF. Okay, but 7 and 24, their HCF will be 1 because 7 and 24 are not in any other common table. So this is only the reduced form of 7 upon 24. This is only reduced form. So this is final answer. Okay, hope you understood this. See next one. Here first there is plus only, then there is minus. So directly find LCM of 3, 5 and 10. What it will be? 10 ones are 10. In these 3, greatest number is 10, right? 3, 5 and 10. Greatest number is 10, so write multiples of 10, table of 10. 10 ones are 10, right? Now 10, is there 10 in table of 3? No. Is there 10 in table of 5? Yes, but it is not in table of 3. That means it cannot be LCM of this 3 number. 10 2s are 20. Again, 20 is in table of 5, but 20 is not there in table of 3. That means 20 also cannot be LCM of these 3 numbers. 10 3s are 30. 30 is in table of 5? Yes. 30 is in table of 3? Yes. 3 tens are 30. And 10 is 30 is in table of 10 also. That means 30 is LCM of 3, 5 and 10. Lowest common multiple of 3, 5 and 10. So 30. Okay. That means LCM we have got 30. That means what? We have to make denominators 30. To do the addition, we need denominators equal. If they are not equal, we have to find their LCM and we have to make denominator equal to the LCM. So here denominator is 3, we have to make it 30. Then by which number we need to multiply 3? 3 tens are 30. So here multiply by 10. So in the numerator also multiply by 10. Plus 1 upon 5. 5 into how many is equal to 30? 5 6 are 30. So 1 6 are. Minus 7 upon 10. 10 3s are. So here also multiply by 3s are. Got it? Now 10 4s are 40 upon 30 plus 6 1s are 6 upon 30 minus 7 3s are 21 upon 30. Now denominators are same. Okay. Do the addition and subtraction in the numerator. 40 plus 6 minus 21 upon 30. 40 plus 6, 46 minus 21. Upon 30. 46 minus 21. See, 6 minus 1, 5, 4 minus 2, 2 upon 30. So 25 upon 30 is the answer, but is it reduced form? Can you say, can you guess whether 25 and 30 are divisible by any common number? 25 and 30, both numerator and denominator, are they in any table of any common number? Yes, they are in table of 5, right? So divide both of them to find reduced form. Divide both the numerators and denominators by that number. So is equal to 25 divided by 5. 5 5s are 25 and 5 6 are 30. So 5 upon 6 is the reduced form of this answer. Okay. So whenever you will solve examples of addition and subtraction of fraction, try to find the answer in reduced form. Be habitual with the finding answer into reduced form. Though you have found this answer 25 upon 30, it is correct. But again, convert it into reduced form if possible. Okay. The next, 2 whole 1 by 3 minus 3 whole 2 by 3 plus 4 whole 1 by 3. Now these are which kind of fraction? Mixed fraction. So we have to do the addition and subtraction of mixed fraction. Don't worry, it is also same like this. First, what we have to do? We have to convert this mixed fraction into improper fraction so that we will get them in the form of numerator and denominator only. There will be no whole part. Okay. So if you remember, how do we convert mixed fraction into improper fraction? 2 into 1 by 3. How do we convert whole part, that is 2, multiply with the denominator plus numerator upon denominator? That is 2, 3 is a 6 plus 1, 7 upon 3. So 2 whole 1 by 3 means 7 upon 3. Minus, directly you can do here, whole part multiply by denominator. 3, 3 is are 9, 9 plus numerator 2, 9 plus numerator 2, 11 upon denominator. Plus 4, 3 is are 12 plus 1, 13 upon 3. Okay. Now here denominators are same, just reshuffle it because there is subtraction first. So this addition take first, 13 upon 3 minus 11 upon 3. Okay. Now denominators are same, take them common, 7 plus 13 minus 11. So 13 plus 7, 20 minus 11. Upon 3, and 20 minus 11, 9 upon 3. So 9 upon 3 is the answer, but we have to convert again into reduced form, smallest term. So check whether 9 and 3 are in which same table. They are in table of 3, correct? So divide both the numerator and denominator by 3. 3 3s are 9 and 3 1s are 3, and 3 upon 1 means 3 itself. Every number has denominator 1. So whenever there is denominator 1, need not to write it. Okay, simply you can write 3. I hope that you have understood this. Now pause this video and write this in your notebook. Okay, after that we'll see next 3 examples. Example number 29. 8 upon 7 minus 7 upon 8 plus 1 upon 14. Example number 30. 6 upon 7 minus 7 upon 6 plus 15 upon 42. Okay, 31, example number 31, practice by yourself. Okay, these 2 examples you will solve here. Now see again, here denominators are not same, need to find LCM of denominator. Okay, before that, this minus is there, that take at the end. Plus 1 upon 14 minus 7 upon 8. Okay, so your denominators are not same, so find their LCM. LCM of 7, 14 and 8. So how I told you? 7, 14 and 8. Right, table of 14. 14 is the greatest number in this. So 14 ones are 14. 14 is in table of 7 but not in table of 8. So 14 cannot be LCM. 14 twos are 28. Again, 28 is in table of 7 but not in 8. So 28 cannot be LCM. 14 threes are 42. 42 also not in table of 42 is in table of 7 but 42 is not in table of 8. Then 56. Okay, now see, 56 is in table of 7, also it is in table of 8 and it is in table of 14 also. So the LCM of 7, 14 and 8 is nothing but 56. Okay, so we have to make denominator 56. Accordingly we have to do the changes. First fraction is 8 upon 7. So your denominator is 7. To make it 56, we need to multiply 7 by 7. 8 is a 56, right? So we need to multiply 7 by 8. And since we have multiplied in the denominator by 8, we need to multiply in the numerator also by 8. Plus 1 upon 14. 14, 4 is a. Okay, so 1 into 4 minus 7 upon 8, 8 multiplied by 7, so 7 here also. Okay, 8 8s are 64 upon 56 plus 4 1s are 4 upon 56 minus 7 7s are 49 upon 56. Now denominators are same, take it common and add and subtract only numerators. Okay, so 64 plus 4 68 minus 49 upon 56. 68 minus 49, can you tell me 68 minus 49? Do this calculation in mind fast, quickly. 68 minus 49 is 19. Okay, upon 56. So 19 upon 56 is the reduced form itself, so you cannot need not to change, they are not in any common table. Okay, next let's rearrange them. 6 upon 7, this plus bring first, 15 upon 42 minus 7 upon 6. So LCM of 7, 42 and 6 is what? Here greatest number is 42. 7, 42 and 6. 42 ones are 42. Is there 42 in table of 7? Yes. And is there 42 in table of 6? Yes. So LCM is 42 itself. Okay. That means what? We have to make denominator 42. 6 upon 7. First fraction is 6 upon 7. 7 multiplied by how many 42? 7 6 are. So here also 6 6 are. Plus 15 upon 42. Here see, already 42 is there. So need not to change it. Keep it as it is. Minus 7 upon 6. 6 multiplied by how many 42? 6 7 are. So here also 7 into 7. 6 6 are 36. Upon 42 plus 15 upon 42 minus 7 7s are 49 upon 42. Denominators are same, take it common. 36 plus 15 minus 49. So 36 plus 15, how many? 51 minus 49, okay, upon 42. So 51 minus 49 is 3, sorry, 2 upon 42, okay. Now 2 upon 42, 2 and 42 are divisible by which same number? 2, correct? So divide by 2, divide to form of, to find its reduced form, divide both numerator and denominator by 2. That is 2 and the 2, and 42 divide by 2, 21. If you divide 42 by 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2, that is 21, okay. So 1 upon 21 is the final answer, okay. The example number 31 you have to solve by yourself. After that, see now, after that, question number 32 to 39, there are word problems. Those word problems we will solve afterwards. Before that, we will solve last examples, example number 40 to 44, okay. Pause this video, write this in your notebook. 31 example solve afterwards. First, before solving word problems, we will solve examples which are given at the end. 42, 44. Simplify the expressions in the question number 42, 44. So, see your question. What is question number 42, 44? Nine whole, 3/5. Minus 12 whole, 1/15, plus 7 whole, 1/5. Question number 41, 1 whole, 2/3, minus 2 whole, 1/3, plus 3 whole, 1/6. Question number 42, 9 whole, 7/8, plus 15 whole, 1/8, minus 12 whole, 3/16. Okay. There is addition and subtraction of mixed fraction. And whenever there is addition and subtraction of mixed fraction, first we have to convert mixed fraction into improper fraction. And then we have to add according to the steps method. Now see here, 9 whole 3/5, how to convert into improper fraction? Whole part into denominator plus numerator, that is 9 5 is a 45, 45 plus 3, you can do on the rough page, 9 5 is a 45 plus 3/5, that is 9 5 is a 45 plus 3, 48/5. So 48/5 minus 12/15 plus 1/15. 12/15, 15 tens are 150 and 15 to the 30, 180 plus 1, 181/15. 12/15, do on the page. 7/5 is a 35 plus 1, 36/5. So these are the improper fractions for the above mixed fraction, okay. Now reshuffle them because there is subtraction first. So 48/5 plus 36/5 minus 181/15. Now denominators are not same, 5, 5, 15. So to make denominator same, we need to find LCM of 5 and 15. What it will be? Can you tell me immediately? See, this greater number is 15 and 15 is in table of 5 also. So LCM is 15 itself. That means you have to make denominator equal to 15. See now, first fraction is 48 upon 5. Now 5 multiplied by how many? 15? 5 threes are. So 48 threes are. Plus 36 upon 5. Again 5 threes are 15. So 36 threes are. Minus 181 upon 15. Here already 15 is there, so need not to change anything. Now 48 threes are. 3 eights are 24. 2 carry, 3 4s are 12 and 2, 14, 144 upon 15 plus 3 6s are 18, 8 1 carry, 3 3s are 9 and 1, 10, okay, upon 15 minus 181 upon 15 is equal to, now denominator is same, take it common. 144 plus 108 minus 181. Now see, 4 plus 8, 12. 2 will come down, 1 carry. 4 plus 0, 4 plus 1, 5. And 1 plus 1, 2 minus 181 upon 15 is equal to. Do the subtraction now. 2 minus 1, 1. 5 minus 8, not possible. Directly do 25 minus 18. 25 minus 18 is 7 upon 15. So 71 upon 15 is the answer. And this is only the reduced form because 71 and 15 are not there in any common table. Okay. Next. First, convert this mixed fraction into improper. 1 3s are 3 plus 2, 5 upon 3, minus 2 3s are 6 plus 1, 7 upon 3, plus 3 6s are 18 plus 1, 19 upon 6, okay, we will reshuffle it, 5 upon 3 plus 19 upon 6 we will take here, minus 7 upon 3, okay. Now LCM of 3, 6 and 3 will be 6 itself because LCM of 3 and 6. Greater number is 6 and it is in table of 3 also. So it is LCM itself. Okay. That means you have to make denominator 6. 5 upon 3, first fraction. 3 multiplied by how many 6? 3, 2s are. So 5 2s are plus 19 upon 6, here already denominator is 6, so need not to do any changes there. Minus 7 upon 3, now 3 2s are 6, so 7 2s are. 5 2s are 10 upon 3 2s are 6 plus 19 upon 6 minus 7 2s are 14 upon 6. See now denominators are same. Take it common, 10 plus 19 minus 14, 10 plus 19, 29 minus 14 upon 6, 9 minus 4, 5, 2 minus 1, 1 upon 6. Now both 15 and 6 are in which common table? They are in table of 3, so divide them, divide both of them by 3. So 3 5s are 15, 3 2s are 6. 5 by 2 is the final answer. Understood? See now, example number 42. Okay. If you are not understanding, watch it again. Okay. First, convert the mixed fraction into improper fraction. As there are mixed fractions, so convert them first into improper fraction. Whole part into denominator, that is 9 8s are. 9 8s are 72. 72 plus 7. 79 upon 8. Plus 15 8s are. 15 8s are 120. 120 plus 1. 121 upon 8 minus 12 into 16, 12 into 16 plus 3 numerator upon 16, that is 16 tens are 160 and 16 twos are 30. So 16 tens are 160 and 32, 16 twos are 32. So 192 plus 3, that is 195 upon 16. 195 upon 16. Okay. Now 8, 8, 16, denominators are 8, 8, and 16. So LCM of 8 and 16 is, see, the greater number is 16, it is in table of smaller number 8, that means LCM will be 16 itself. Let's take first fraction, 79 upon 8. Now 8 twos are 16, so 79 twos are plus 121 upon 8, 8 twos are 16, so 121 twos are minus 195 upon 16. Here denominator is 16 only, 79 twos are, 79 twos are, 2 nines are 18, 1 carry, 2 sevens are 14 and 1, 15. Plus 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 ones are 2, minus 195, 8 twos are 16, 8 twos are 16, 8, here 16. Now denominators are same, 158 plus 242 minus 195. Okay, so 158 plus 242, 8 plus 2, 8 plus 2, 10, 0 will come down, 1 will be carry, 4 plus 1, 5 and 5, 10, 0 will come down, 1 will be carry, 2 plus 1, 3 and 1, 4, 400 minus 195 upon 16, that is 400 minus 195, that is 205 upon 16. Okay, so this is the answer of this question. Now question 42 to question number 42, we have solved here. Example number 43 and 44 practice by yourself, so that you will come to know how much you have understood. If you are able to solve those remaining two examples, then it is clear that you have understood this. And if you are not able to solve, ask me, I will again show you. Okay, so thank you for today and have a nice day.